Chili, Michelle's all bundled up.
Come.
I'm bundled up too, look. Tá frio in Portuguese, tá frio. Anyways, yeah, it's pretty nice.
Thank you.
Thank you. started. Each sparkle represents an American veteran that served our great country. The unsung stars in our lives, these veterans are the glimmering star in a mother's eye, a wife or husband's heart, a son or daughter's hope for the future.
Come on, Steve.
Yesterday, and I'm thoroughly impressed with how smooth RJ is control of the gas. Their airplane only has a 150 horsepower engine in. So, as you and I are standing here on the ground, we're all experiencing one time the force of gravity. So, certain maneuvers, when you're pushing down into the seat as you go through a dip in the road, you're feeling a slight additional bit of gravity. When you're flying an airplane, you can feel positive G's and negative G's, just like you do on a roller coaster. So, when he comes down the bottom there, it's pushing down in the seat, and then when he goes inverted, down by the strap of that catwalk, inverted all the way down the 500-foot line. Ladies and gentlemen, there is RJ Gritter, the photo pass. That's a pretty stable hand to hold on to that aircraft. Slipping sideways like that.
That was the best thing so far, baby. The Mustang was pretty
cool,
but that was
smooth. Like this better. We're going to have a series of trainers, including a P3, a T28, and a Sky Raider. Going to be with us momentarily after we get RJ on the ground. Well, wave those hands and arms, those water bottles, the small children. Let RJ know that you appreciate him flying out here for you today.
I like this better than you. You know, right?
Once again, you can follow RJ on Twitter and Instagram at RJ Gritter. He'd love to see any photos of the jam open today. A little burnout warning here at the show center.
Okay,
our last pass of the B-40. Warbird Adventure Supervised Warbird flights for over 20 years. They offer guests a chance to do something that you haven't done before and that you've always dreamed of doing. Flying a World War II aircraft with a hands-on flight training package that ranges from introductory flights, drilling aerobatic maneuvers, to full checkout courses. Taxiing in front of us right now is the Full Throttle RV team. Actually, the tips of the propellers going nearly supersonic. So this was an advanced trainer. It's got a Navy marking, it was called an SNJ. The Air Force marking was called a T-6X.
Thanks, Dork. throttle Valkyrie formation.
Chris Milo, thank you for the free ticket. Appreciate it.
Thank you, Chris. Appreciate you. Enjoy the video on YouTube.
Time to go home. You know what? There's still a lot of people coming in. This is a video though.
Oh, it's a video?
It's a video.
You can take a picture too, babe. I want the picture.
I can't, I'm holding two. Hold on. Let me try to put this one.
Yeah, take one of him too, hold
it. Use your cell phone because it would not go on camera.
Yeah. I was in Germany 6 years in the army. I was MP. MP at a nuke site. Joe and I are heading home now. It's probably late afternoon on a Saturday, November 6th. Pretty nice day, it worked out great. We relaxed and enjoy ourselves watching all these aviation skilled pilots do their thing, their presentations. And the day's coming to a close. The weather's kind of overcast, so I'm going to head home. It's about an hour and a half to get home, so should be home in time for making a supper and feed the cat and dog. So anyways, all in all, it was a great day. I hope you enjoy this on our YouTube channel. We're just about monetized. I think we have less than 100 hours, watch hours, so if you can watch, subscribe and like.
And share.
And share our videos. We really appreciate it for all your help and consideration. God bless, be safe, and a happy holidays to all. Bye for now.